Guys, it's your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva, and I am here at my own Grammy party. I know it's the Grammys, but I am here for you to give you a rundown of the show. This year, no doubt, one of the best, right?
Oh!
AP with a kiss. This show was like, no doubt, undoubtedly, like one of the best.
Listen, it's your boy. Your boy came out. You know what I'm saying?
Surprise! Beyonce and Jay-Z. We told you. Welcome to Cali. Told you.
Told you.
We told you first that B and Jay would be opening. That's a surprise.
That's right.
Drunk in Love.
And they, and Beyonce was looking drunk in love on that stage too. They was like they really on another level together.
Like a whole another level of love. I don't know if it's Blue Ivy that brought them closer together.
That might be.
You know, baby.
You know,
we would know something about that.
But
I mean,
a couple times.
It was awesome. They blew the house away. It was like amazing. You know, Beyonce put on a mesmerizing show. Jay-Z came out, spit hot bars, and it was a wrap. Beyonce came out in a thong.
Yo,
don't forget.
She had barely anything on.
She came out in a thong and a see-through bodysuit. Okay? So it was
Take
Beyonce.
Take that, Miley Cyrus.
Beyonce like we never saw before. Was that what it was?
I think we've seen all that before. Right? No.
Just all fun. You know how we do. AP and Diva.
Listen. Did y'all, I'm saying, what are those hand symbols they be throwing up and stuff? Like,
I don't
know. What is that stuff?
Do they just like the number 3 a lot? But hey, why do they do it this way instead of this way?
Hey, maybe he's a capo or something. Capo Alpha style. Or I don't know.
I don't know either, but I see that a lot.
But some of y'all, it might make you say, y'all might know what it is, so
that
if y'all know,
over there. I'll be right back, baby.
If y'all know what it is, let us know. If you want to check the video out, check the link below. All right, I'm AP, one of the good, and I'm out.